Voting has begun in Switzerland in a controversial referendum to limit the number of immigrants. The proposal from the right-wing Swiss People's Party calls on the country to abandon its EU commitments to the free movement of people. Opinion polls have shown a shift in favour of limiting the number of immigrants, putting the country on a collision course with the EU. Recruit them when needed and don't recruit them when not needed. It's as easy as that. The economy says what is needed and the Federation then tells them in which sectors people should immigrate for. A third of the labour in Switzerland works for the European market. If we jeopardise the access to this market and the access to qualified workers from Europe, we have a massive problem. The issue has become a flashpoint with net immigration on the rise. In 2013, 800,000 immigrants entered Switzerland, which has a population of 8 million. A yes vote would send a signal to Brussels that one of its signature policies is no longer wanted. The polls close midday Sunday, with a result expected in the afternoon.